Houston restaurants have been hit so hard by the coronavirus social distancing that they are now getting together to send a letter to the mayor asking for help.
Marianne Martinez continues our team coverage live in the Heights. Marianne.
Well, Keith, Truth Barbecue here in Buffalo Heights is one of dozens of restaurants in the city of Houston signing a letter that will make its way to the mayor, asking and pleading for any kind of help, saying that if they don't get some sort of help soon, this could take down the restaurant industry in the city of Houston.
Like, we're dying, and we're dying overnight. It's not a slow death.
Truth Barbecue joins dozens of other restaurants in Houston asking Mayor Sylvester Turner for help, pleading that if they don't get rent relief from their landlords and sales tax deferrals, they could go under. Restaurants suffering through coronavirus social distancing, but still complying with the county's mandate to get rid of the dining in option, only takeout and delivery orders allowed.
As much as we are in pain, and we're suffering just like everybody else, the flattening the curve and stopping this virus is also paramount.
But over in Katy, Texas Borders Bar and Grill was allowing customers inside to dine, including this woman who said she had been inside having a drink. Inspectors with the Harris County Fire Marshal's office did go to the restaurant.
We did get the complaint, but of course, by the time we got across town, they were actually already in compliance.
This message appeared on Texas Border Bar and Grill's Facebook page and has since been taken down, proclaiming it was business as usual, including the dine-in option.
So the judge's order states that there is up to a $1,000 fine for noncompliance or 180 days in jail, and that is per day.
Now, it's not just enough for there to be a complaint. So, for instance, Texas Borders was not issued any kind of citation because when the inspectors got there, they were in full compliance. Also, in the last few minutes, we did finally speak to the owner of that restaurant who we've been reaching out to all day long. She tells me that she always has been and always will be in full compliance of Harris County mandates and ordinances. Now, meanwhile, Harris County has established a hotline for any kind of business, restaurant or club or bar that is not complying with that order. That hotline number is 832-839-6941. Reporting live, Marianne Martinez, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
All right, Marianne.